Light to moderate rainfall continued to lash Delhi NCR on Thursday after heavy rainfall waterlogged key areas in national capital on Wednesday. A wall of private school in Daryaganj collapsed due to heavy rainfall Wednesday night, damaging vehicles parked in the vicinity.